All right, we're going to do a video with, I've got about, what, 6 dogs out here. Play around with them a little bit. We're going to burn some calories off of Bunny the Retrieving Rottweiler. And then we're going to go for a little hike in the woods. Okay, guys? Come here, Bunny. Come here. Eh, you're not much of a retriever, but you kind of do it. Good girl. Come here. That's a hell of a run for her. Look at Wally. Good girl. Drop it. Drop it. You gotta drop the ball first. Come here. Drop it. Good girl. Good girl. Right there is how I train a dog to bring the ball to me and drop it, because they can't hold the ball and take the food at the same time. Augie, come here, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Wally. Come here, bunny. Come here. Drop it. Good girl. Good girl. So every day I try to take them, bring them all out, burn some energy on them. Come here, buddy. Good girl. You gotta drop it. Good girl. Good girl. So I'm trying to burn. Bunny needs to drop some pounds. Needs to drop a few lbs, so. We run her a little bit every day, not too much. Drop it. Come here, bunny. Good girl. All right, we're gonna put that up. Hey. Just sit that in the tree there. Augie. We're gonna go for a little walk. Look how determined she is to get that ball in the tree. Come on. Bunny, come on. Augie. Augie. Come on, guys. Bunny, come on. You can get your ball later. Come here, Riggs. Bunny, forget about the ball for a second. Here, Zeke. Here, Willie. Come on, Bunny. Come on, Wally. Come on, guys. Riggs. All right, so here's kind of my woods over here on the property. We got little trails that go all through them.
Augie. Augie. Good boy. Money. Wally. Ugh. Come on, guys. Wally. Good boy. Good boy. Here, Riggs. Tater tot. Come on. Bunny. Good girl. Come on, I'm gonna go out this way. Here, Riggs. Bunny, Augie. Here, Riggs. Zeke. Come on. Come. Wally. Augie, come. Good boy. Good boy. Wally! Come here! We're going this way. Come on. Good boy, Augie. Good boy. Wally. Here. Good boy. Augie, come. Augie, good boy. Zeke. Here, hog. Here, Augie. Good boy. Wally. Good boy. Augie. So like I was saying, I try to do this every day with all the dogs. They just love it. And when they can come out and have fun with me after I've been bossing them around all day, it evens everything out. So I'm not always just barking orders at them. I'm letting them come out here and enjoy themselves and have fun and be dogs too. So like I said, you got to find that even balance with them to where, you know, they listen. And you see, when I call their name, they come to me. But that doesn't mean, just because I call their name, that the fun's over. It just means I want them to come check in and then go have fun some more. So that's a big problem. That's a big deal that people do when they have dogs, is the only time they ever call their names is when it's time to go inside or the fun's over. And dogs catch on to that. For me, it's just when I call your name, Augie. When I call your name, I just want to give you a little reward. Huh, taters. Good. Here's Zeke. So I always make sure if I say one of their names when we're going on a walk that I always give them a reward for coming to me. I do the same thing with my chickens. I can call my chickens, and every time they hear me make my little chicken sound, they know they're going to get something. And that way, if they're off in the field or something and I want them closer to the house because there's hawks flying around, I just do my chicken call and the chickens come running even because they know they're going to get food. It's a very simple way to train an animal. Come here. Hey. Good. Augie. Good boy. Mind your manners, bunny. Good. 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 Come on. Come on, Wally. Wally, come on. Good boy. Good boy. Come. Wally. There's the chickens right there. Try to keep them away from the chickens so much. Come on, guys. Through the gate. Let's go through the gate. Come on. Good dogs. Augie. Bunny, Riggs, Zeke, Wally, Taters, good. Pretty warm out here, guys. Should have wore a short sleeve shirt. Augie! See how it just comes running? That's what I like. Because he knows he's just going to get a reward and he's going to go back to exploring and doing whatever dogs do. Wally! Wally! Good boy! You got a big old slobber spot on your head there, Wally. Who did that to you? We're guessing it was Bunny. Look at all the purple flowers coming in. Augie, come. Good boy. Good dogs. Zeke. Good boy. Come on. Come on, Bunny. You're always just right here, aren't you? Riggs acts like he's never been fed before. Look at this. Augie. All right, and we are pretty much back to where we started. We usually go down this trail back here in the trees, but it's pretty overgrown right now, and I got to get back there with the chainsaw and cut the trail back some more. But there's a look at all the pups, and they're doing great, and we'll see you on the next one. Toodles.